Well, back in my day, we called it pulling a Stinky McGuire. But if you don't know Stinky, the saying don't mean much.